wild yam. Got some small roots here. Kind of have a brown looking root. If you feel it, got some sharp places on the root. And the leaf is like that. A lot bigger wild yam. Kind of a vine-like. Show you the root on that one. Pretty good roots like this, a couple hundred to a pound. Not a bad root. See the root? Kind of gnarly, knotty, and it's got some sharp places on it. Again, that's the leaf.